Welcome, listeners and dorks, to Geeking My jaw really hurts. There's I think my wisdom teeth are coming in. It really hurts, so I'm sorry if I'm constantly touching it or trying to hold it. I just took some Advil because it hurts so much, so I'm gonna try to push through it for you guys. I am sorry for the last video of Stray Cat Crossing. It was a pretty shitty video, honestly. I was kind of I was in a daze, I wasn't being myself, and I'm really sorry about that. So let's get back. I didn't want to end where we did end. I was just rah! So I'm sorry. But I'm feeling a lot better, so let's get to this. I have no freaking clue what we're doing. So this maze changes. My mouse is clicking on the screen. It's quite annoying. This path's open! That didn't happen last time. All the icky sounds in my ears, they're all pretty. I'm scared to...
I think this is the original place, yes.
You really cheese and rice.
Cheese and rice.
Cheese and rice.
Wrong part.
hate cheating, but I'm so confused. She locked me in here. She did. Please, help me. Fill with just four. No less. No. Does these things always have to rhyme? That's what I was supposed to say. A small decorated jar. It's empty. This is heavier than it looks. Oh, jeez. I'm just like, I don't know what to do. I'm trying to think. But I know you fill this, because obviously you fill it to get two, and then I don't know what to do next. I've been doing this for like 5 minutes now. Got it, guys. I'm a genius. you put it in here, and you're gonna go like this, and then you're gonna go whoop, and then whoop, oops, you're gonna whoop, and then you're gonna whoop, and then, wouldn't believe how long I've been stuck here. I don't math. I'm sorry. I don't do much. Thanks for freeing me. She locked me up because she said I was stupid. Well, I may be half as bright, but I've got twice the heart. My hair looks weird. Hey, are we friends now? I love you. Sure, why not? Yay! I'll never leave you, my best friend. Got red lava. Oh, I have to carry this. Better put this jar back before I leave. Oh! What's that floating in the water? Was that there before? Is that a fetus? I didn't think it was this dark before. I love the music in this game though. It's really cool sounding. Zika returns. Does she have Zira? Oh, give Zira lava to the woman. Hello. How do you know my friend? Ah, fine color on sea swan. Follow the woman, please. Have you met my new friend? Isn't she just the greatest? I love her. I love you too, new friend. My friend. That was the only person who actually called me their friend in this whole fucking game. Z-Woman resolve of a... What? Oh, I was... Z-Woman is so sorry. Z-Woman is so... Z-Rizo of a woman must be strong. No, Z-Girl has done as she asked not. So Z-Woman will obviously take. Here's the magical scroll. Will see curse. I mean, remove curse. Sure. Yes, sure. Z-Wolves must not. You ain't my only friend. Oh, jeez. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh, she ain't my only friend. Is there a way to get across? Picture? I honestly forgot the clock. What to do. Oops, that wasn't pressing into. I love this punch. Punch for pretty. It's actually 2:30 in the morning. Exactly 2:30 in the morning. Gosh, some picture. I don't know why she's telling me what time it is. Why don't you go suck on some of my nuts? Might as well look. I'm gonna end up pressing on all of them anyways.
No!
Jeez. I gotta stop pressing buttons. I'm so bad at pressing buttons. This is actually... Okay, so wait.
My butt hurts. Ugh.
I'm not sure. Okay, cool. I think I know how it works now. Maybe. If you're lucky. Maybe we should take a picture before we do something stupid. Let's give up our best friend. I just clicked it twice again, I'm sorry. I like this one. Please click.
Back, are ya? Did you talk to the Sphinx? Oh, clearly she did.
Killing them, isn't it? War, famine, infested belt, death. The four horsemen shall pull ye part and set ye free until the fate ye deserve. Sea wolves must know better. say goodbye to Zeus. You did this to us. I didn't mean to, guys. Now's our chance. Hurry and get us loose. Ha, sucker. Before she comes. Alright. Before she comes. Whatever left this cocoon sure made a mess, huh? There's a key inside. You better book it. That's not cat. Do they see cat? They say they see. Oh, no, no, no. Yes? Cat will never leave. Cat, why did you leave? They want to hurt you. They love you very much. They loved you very much. Cat, where are you? It scared me. Get the fuck out of here, get the fuck out of here, get the fuck out of here. They did put ya! Even if you look a little different, I hope that I don't look so different to you. Make sure you take good care of it. It's very important. It's a very important scarf. By the way, what's your name? Oh, this is a little girl. What's your name? My name? What's your name? Cat. Nice to meet you, Cat. Let's take you home. Just happened. I need to get that scarf back. I don't think that's a good idea. Let's just go. Oh, shit. You're getting fucked up, little girl. Well, I guess that's it for that one. If you guys were stuck, if you play this game, you guys were stuck, I tried to help you out, so there you go. Glad we could all do this. I will see you beautiful nerds in the next video, and I hope you have a magical day. Yeah.